If you want to transfer the photos from your iPhone to MacBook, then one of the methods will be by using AirDrop. For this one to work, both the devices should have Bluetooth on. Also, both the devices should be connected to the same Wi-Fi. Then what you do is open the control center, tap and hold on this Bluetooth icon, and make sure that this AirDrop is enabled. After that, what you will do is you will go to photos, and then suppose if I want to transfer this file to MacBook, I will open it, then I will tap on this share icon. Now you can see this is my iMac. I will tap on it, and the photo has been sent to my iMac. Now once I send the file to my iMac, you can see there is a notification here. I can open, and you can see the file has been sent to my iMac by AirDrop. Now the other way is, if you have backed up the photos to the iCloud in your iPhone, then what you can do is open this website iCloud.com, then enter your Apple ID here, next, then you have to enter the password for your Apple ID, next. After that, go to this photos, and this will show you all the photos that are backed up in the iCloud. And suppose if I want to download any photo, I will select the photo and then I will click on this download button, and you can see the photo has been downloaded in zipped format. So I will open it, and if I open it, I will be able to see the photo. This is the photo. So in this way, you are able to transfer photos from iPhone to iMac.